In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a basic 3D text animation in DaVinci Resolve. Let's get to it. Here we are in DaVinci Resolve, and to begin, I'm going to open Fusion page. Then while inside of the Fusion page, I'm going to click the text 3D icon. That will add the two nodes, text 3D and the media out. Let's move the media out to the right for now. Then select text 3D node, and right next to text 3D node, there's the merge 3D, click on that. And then at the end, there's a render 3D, click on that as well. And then connect the render 3D from the rectangle to the media out. Then select the text 3D node and press 1 to add it to the left viewer. And then make sure inspector panel is enabled. And inside of the text box, type whatever you want. I'll do 3D. And then down here, you can change the font, size, tracking, and stuff like that. But we need the extrusion. So let's open extrusion settings and then increase the extrusion depth. So I'm going to increase it all the way to 0.2. And then if this amount of extrusion is fine for you, you can leave it as it is. But if you want to go past this value, just double click on the number and type something else, maybe 1, and you can see that extruded very, very far. But I'm going to go back to 0.2. And by the way, you can rotate the view inside of the 3D viewer if you hold the Alt and middle mouse button. If you want to pan, you just use middle mouse button. Now let's align the text to the center, and we can do that by dragging on this green arrow. So bring it down until it is centered. So at the moment we have the 3D text, but it looks very flat because we don't have any shadows and lighting. And in order to add those, first we need to select the renderer 3D node. And under the lighting, make sure you check lighting and shadows. That makes the text black for now, but we're going to fix it once we add the light. So to add the light, let's select the merge 3D node, press Control Space, and add directional light. This one, select it, click add, and straight away you can see now the text has shadows, but the shadows that we have are completely black, and if that's something you want, that is completely fine, but I prefer to have somewhat gray shadows. So to make the shadows brighter, we're going to add another light, so select the merge 3D node, control space, and this time search for ambient light. This one, add, and straight away you can see now the shadows are gray instead of completely black. Let me move these over here. Then select the ambient light, and inside of the inspector panel you can control the intensity, so the further you drag this up, the brighter the shadow will be. I'll place it to something like 0.25. And at this point we can animate the text. Let's go back to the text 3D node by selecting it, and then open transform settings, these ones at the end. And here you can control the translation, the rotation, then the scale, and stuff like that. I'll just create a simple rotation animation. So let me make sure you are at the start of the timeline. Create a keyframe for Y rotation at 0. That'll move to 60 frames and set this to 360 so we get one full rotation. So if we preview this, we'll have the rotating text. And I'm actually going to set X rotation to negative 15 degrees so we tilt the text slightly back and we can see the 3D effect underneath. So here we have the rotating text. And let's go ahead and add a bevel to make the edges even better. So go back to the text tab, and under the extrusion settings, I'm going to increase the bevel depth slightly and also the bevel width. And you can see that adds a bevel at the edges and makes the text look even better. So here we have the text. And if you want to add a background, because currently we don't have any, we have the transparent background. You simply click off, make sure you're not selecting any nodes, and then select the background node. That will add the node. Let's drag it over here. And we need to disconnect the renderer 3D that goes into the media out by double clicking on the arrow. And then drag the rectangle from the renderer 3D and connect it with the rectangle on the background node. That will create the merge node. And then we need to connect the merge node to the media out. And now you can see we have a black background. But if we select the background node, inside of the inspector panel, click on color. And here we can choose any color we want. Click OK. So now we have the background and we have the rotating text on it. So this is pretty much it. So that's how you create 3D text in DaVinci. Thank you guys for watching.